Hey, fishies, it's showtime! With Iliana, Patricia Soler, Jonathan the Vyond Teenager, Justin Garber, and you pretty much know the usual, the rest of it, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I've come next, Supreme Fishy, yeah, woo, yeah, insert audience clapping sounds here. I'm not really feeling too good, fishies.
Is everything okay, fishy boy?
No, everything is not okay. I just can't stop thinking about this moment. Like, don't get me wrong. Isn't there, like, some moments that you miss the most? I just really am going to miss Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 6. It's not just because of the stuff that was included in the season. It wasn't about crafting weapons or anything like that. It was because several amazing things happened during Chapter 2 Season 6, and I just can't explain how to start.
Oh, I understand. Would you please explain?
I'll give you an explanation. You may have been aware, today is the final day of Chapter 2 Season 6. And I really am going to actually miss the season. Not just because of the stuff that was in the season, but a lot of memories, like good memories actually, you know, happened right here. So to actually say our final farewells, we're going to take a look at one last time for Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 6 before the downgrade even commences. So in the meaningful time, enjoy of me checking one last time, checking the battle pass of Chapter 2 Season 6, while also checking the item shop. Hope you guys enjoy this. While also, we should pay a few respects and farewells to Chapter 2. Season 6. Can we get a little music here, please?